What's up guys, I'm back again with another vlog. So for today's video, we have here the Realme 8 Pro, which is ang aking brand new phone dahil nasira ang aking phone, which is si Samsung Galaxy A31, and may kasama siyang si Realme Buds Classic. So simulan na natin ang vlog at wala nang patumpi-tumpi pa. Let's go! What's up guys, I'm back again with another vlog. So for today's video, I will be unboxing the Realme 8 Pro, my brand new and new phone dahil ang aking pong old phone ay nasira. Yes, nasira. So, here we will check what Realme 8 Pro has. Ayan, meron siyang 108MP Ultra Quad Camera. And then, meron siyang super slim and light. And then, meron din siyang Snapdragon 720G processor, and then 50W super dark charge, and 6.4 super AMOLED full screen, and then the 4500 mAh massive battery. Ayan, ito ang kulay niya ay infinite black. Ayan, ito ang meron si Realme 8 Pro. Move on. Meron din siyang Realme Buds Classic, which is ito. And then, sorry nga pala kasi hindi ko alam kung anong yung word ng MP. Kasi, I think, shortcut ni Realme yung pagkakasulat sa MP, G, W, and then MH, MAH. Yun. And then, ito, sabihin din natin kung anong meron ang kanilang Realme Buds Classic. Ito ay merong 14.2mm large driver, and then deeper and richer bass, and then music and video playback control, and answer and end calls, and then HD microphone, and then built-in cable, all organized. Ayan. So, yun lang ang meron si Realme Buds Classic. Ayan. So, dito ay meron siyang ngang cord, and then yung kanyang, what is called again? The Realme power supply unit. Ayan. So, dito ay meron siyang dalawang booklet, which is ang Realme quick guide, and then ang important information card. Ayan. So dito rin nakalocate yung dalawang to dun sa pinaglagyan ng jelly case niya, and sa pinaglalagyan ngayon ng kanyang SIM ejector tool. Ayan, mainit. So yun lang naman ang meron, no? And then by the end of this video, makikita ninyo yung picture or kung gaano ba kaganda ang picture nitong si Realme 8 Pro. So, yun lamang, and hopefully mag-subscribe kayo, and see you on my next vlog. Don't forget to share, like, comment to my vlog. Ayan. So, yun lamang, dito lang tatapusin to, and goodbye. See you next time.